Okay. Well, record yourself. There it is.
Well, that's awfully thin spaghetti.
Yummy.
Becca?
What?
Come here. You know how Charlie likes to go get his own food?
Oh. No. No. No.
What do you think you're doing?
But you're enjoying it though, huh? Yeah, well, you gotta clean it up.
I thought you were making spaghetti.
Nope, I'm cleaning up. That's about how quickly my tasks change every single day.
One...
So it takes me so much longer to get anything done than other people that come to help me, because they're just like, I will help you do the dishes. That is all I do. And I'm like, I will do the dishes. Well, stop doing that! I will do the dishes. Hey, get out of there! Like that all day.
Is the water on?
Yes.
I'll go turn it off.
So it was really interesting because one day I was getting ready for work. Ellie woke up. And I was like, oh, well, I'll just let her be up a little bit and I'll be nice. Michael's home. Anyways, so what wound up happening is Ellie woke up and then she spilled my orange juice and then she spilled tons of pills on the floor while I was trying to get a towel to clean up my orange juice. And then I had to clean all of that up. And then I realized it's very good to let them sleep in the morning. Isn't that right, Becca?
I would have to say some of the most surprising, horrific things have happened when I thought they were sleeping.
Like, give an example.
Oh, I don't know, smearing toothpaste all over the carpet at night when I thought she was sleeping.
Charlie! A Charlie boy! A Charlie boy! He's been all over the place.
He's starting to
Dirty. He's starting to move so fast. He doesn't like being put back in that again. But sometimes that's the only way to keep him from everything, that's right. We found you, guys! They've been hiding all morning.
You haven't used the camera all day?
Not this one.
We couldn't find it!
I seriously thought you were gonna walk in and say, I knew you don't like using the camera, you didn't even notice that it was gone, or something like that. Getting ready to make spaghetti.
No noodles in the house unless they're ramen.
Spaghetti.
No noodles in the house unless they're ramen.
Yep, only actually Robin is ramen.
Ramen noodles.
Ramen is not allowed in this house either because it's really bad for you.
No noodles in the house, I guess. And no chewing on mom's purse.
Why are you chewing on my purse? Oh, that's not candy. Look. It's a jewel and she thinks it's candy. It's not, no, it's not candy. It's a toy. Don't eat it.
We're making a little hole for, what was it called again?
It's called a vortex cannon or an air cannon. It'll shoot air just like Aang from
Avatar.
Avatar, that's right. So what we did is we cut a hole, just a rounded hole, in a box and taped up all the edges. And now I'm gonna tape the inside so it'll stay good on the inside too. I gotta put away this knife first though.
Just to be one of these.
Okay. Well, record yourself. There it is. Should we go get Dad?
Yeah, and put on that little cart thingy and make it move.
Let's go get Dad. Should we do it to the water?
Yeah.
So this is a simple vortex cannon. All it is a box with tape along all the edges so there's no air that can leak out except for this hole. When you squeeze it like this, it shoots out a ring of air that can travel really long distances. So I'm gonna put it above this and then shake it above the water. Can you see that? It makes a ring. It makes his hair move up and down. Okay, Ellie.
Well, we decided to have a spaghetti picnic out here. How's that spaghetti? Oh my.
That's a long onion. I've got some spaghetti here. I made it with macaroni noodles instead of spaghetti noodles because that's all we had tonight, but it's still yummy, huh? We also just finished shooting a Pins and Things video, and I made some cornstarch and conditioner Play-Doh, and it actually is really fun. What did you make?
Someone.
Someone?
Stingers.
Oh, okay.
Why not?
Okay. Your face is so dirty. Come get some spaghetti, Ellie. Michael and James are longboarding around the neighborhood while we get some spaghetti for dinner. And then when they get back, I'm sure they'll have some spaghetti too. But it just feels so good outside right now. It's like the absolute perfect temperature. Like, I would sleep outside because it feels so good outside right now. How's that spaghetti, Ellie?
Good.
Good. You haven't even taken a bite yet, but take a bite. What are they doing, Michael?
360 video. This is the future.
It is very interesting. I was just thinking to myself, these boys are going to grow up, and that's going to be old school. And this just came out. You know, like, that's going to be, oh, yeah, 360 video. That's old school. Now we have, we don't know what they'll have, but it will be amazing.
You can watch shit over and over again, and it'll be different.
Yeah. Which is really, really, really smart for people that want audience retention rates to be really high and stuff like that.
360 video. I thought about doing some 360 video stuff.
Yeah.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
How?
He's got the connection.
I went to a class on how to do 360 video.
You should do it.
And I have a friend who, if I ever wanted to do 360 video, she'd help me do it. She's got all the equipment. If I ever had an idea and I was like, can I borrow your equipment and let's do this video, she would do it.
We should do it.
Come up with a fun idea.
Cool. That's awesome. I just love how they have to stand up to watch it because he's turning all around and they're all like following each other around.
I am a child of God and he has sent me here, has given me an earthly home with parents kind and dear.